So I'd been a Muqarran reported that he had a slave girl and a person, one of the members of the family, slap her. Whereupon, so I'd say to him, don't you know that it's forbidden to strike the face? He said, you see, I was the seventh one amongst my brothers during the lifetime of Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and we had but only one servant. One of us got enraged and slapped him. Thereupon Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded us to set him free.